Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy JRE, and right now I just got done like randomly dancing, and I actually recorded it, and it's weird because I'm not that great of a dancer, but you guys could check it out in the comments down below. Comments really Dre. Description down below, there's gonna be a link of that video. It's called Random Late Night Jam. Anyways, we here for Exid. I didn't do a reaction to their Up and Down, but I did watch it consistently. That is a good addictive song. And MV. But I'm gonna check out finally Exid's Yeah. And yeah, let's get this started. Play my intro. Right, y'all, Exid is in the building. Yeah, let's go. All right, let's go. The office. Why is censored though? What are you trying to hide? Or are you just trying to, it's a message to Korea. You're censoring shit too much. He saw his face. He said, oh my god. Oh, she on that scanner though. Ooh, oh, what? He's so confused. Ooh, she's scanning. So, some of the things are censored for no reason. It's not like they're naked, I think. Aw, what's up, girl? Okay, girl, I see you. Oh, world news? Oh. What was that? I like when she appears, though. I'm not gonna lie. He doesn't know what to do. It's hilarious. I love awkwardness. Like, awkward humor. Just let it happen. Just let it happen. No, oh. She like to grab the tie and choke you with it. So she hosting like a... Oh. I'm trying to follow it, but I can't. That little move though. Oh, them pews though. Oh, see, oh. See, they nothing wrong with them. It's a puppy. It's a puppy a whole time. Didn't they scan her butt though? So her butt's a puppy? Yeah, good enough. It kind of reminds me of M Black. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm feeling good. Oh, it's over. Okay, exit. Bye bye. Anyways, y'all, what y'all think? I think I actually liked Up and Down more. To be honest, I liked Up and Down. And this one was all right. It was all right. It got me. You know, it got me pumped up. What do you guys think? Did you like this more? It's still pretty good, but I liked Up and Down more. I don't know why. I think that was more catchier. This has an interesting message, too. I guess censorship. That everything is not what it seems, I guess. I don't know. A lot of things are censored, but there's a deeper meaning in this. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's about Korea censoring things too much, more than it should. I don't know. Share this video, like this video, and subscribe. This is your boy JRE from JRE KML. New other video in the link down below, and yeah. Bye for now. Listen to K-pop. It feels good. All right? Bye.